Hey guys, so today we're gonna talk about something a bit different, and we're gonna talk about the ocean. The oceans aren't that clean as it is here in Cyprus for the most part. It is a big disaster that we have so much trash in the ocean and on the beaches and other rivers around the whole world, which will affect everyone. With all that trash that is put in the ocean every day, it's a big no-no. And I, as a traveler and so many others, do not want to see our ocean being polluted so much as it actually is. And we wouldn't have these beautiful beaches, for example, that we have here in Cyprus that you have seen in my videos. We wouldn't have that if we have so much pollution in the water. So that's why me and Mr. Beast and TubeBuddy and so many other creators has come together for this one cause. We are doing a non-profit fundraiser under the hashtag of Team Seas. This one. Last time they raised over $20 million to plant 20 million trees. And for today they're still putting 2,600 trees every day in the ground because of this fundraiser we did 2 years ago. And this time I would like to help out with my influence. So this time we're raising enough money to put away 30 million pounds of trash in the ocean, rivers and beaches all around the world with this really cool project. And what are we aiming for? Well, we are aiming for $30 million to the fundraiser, which is $10 million more than last time, but we actually really think that this is possible with all you guys helping out. So to help us out, or just read more about this cause, you can just go in on teamseas.org on the official website where you can see more about the whole cause itself. And of course, all of the money will go to the non-profit organizations named Ocean Conservancy and the Ocean Cleanup. These are the two that will have all the money split together and make our oceans so much cleaner. So thank you guys for watching this. Please check out all the links below. And even if you're a creator, you can help out, do your own content about it, and even maybe get a free shirt. So thank you guys for watching this. See you next time, and I hope we can save the oceans. Bye.